I'm Dan Ambrose, according to you.
Alright, dude, it was an accident.
This is a fucking grudge, sorry. This is a goddamn grudge match. This game sucks. I have a better intro. I have a better intro for the next match.
Do you?
Yeah. Hopefully I don't forget it. Hopefully this match isn't 25 minutes long. Noodlehead.
You're not my dad. Nice leg drop by Kane.
Shut up. I'm doing it.
Getting a big boot, son. Vicious stomps by the big Reddit monster.
I wish you could still make titles so I could debut the ladies' championship.
Yeah, I can't. I hope they just changed. Oh, okay, ref.
I hope they make the game not absolutely suck.
Give it to Jake Gorby, right? It sucks.
It does.
Oh!
I would rather, like, play that Lollipop Chainsaw game than this. You've heard of that game, right?
Lollipop Chainsaw?
Yeah, it sucks. But so does this. It was like $2 at Target.
Nah, bruh.
Yeah, it was. I worked there. I saw it.
Damn! All right, Dean, slow your roll there, kid.
Shut up. But pretty much, I would rather listen to Nickelback for 5 days straight than play this stupid game.
I'd rather watch Miz's greatest matches.
Him winning at WrestleMania?
That was when I didn't watch wrestling because of that. That was legit reason. I forgot he has.
Why would you not watch that? Because of that was The Rock first time back.
First of all, that card was just butt in general.
I don't remember. I bought it because of The Rock.
He came out.
It was still The Rock.
I do remember that Austin and him talked.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, I remember that. But I didn't like it because of The Miz. That's when I stopped watching wrestling, because of The Miz.
Pussy.
Get up!
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Get up!
Where's the lotion go? Where's the lotion go?
I'm done, wow. But yet I still hit...
You expect Kane to Brock... Kane just... Yeah, it was like a Brock Lesnar move. What's up?
What, like WrestleMania 19?
Yeah, really?
Rise up, Kane, rise up!
Dude, you literally pooped me in
the
back.
Why is the ref not counting either? That's the funny part.
It's the whole part.
Is it really?
Yeah. So, read the card, it's right next to you, you douchebag.
There's nothing there. That's nothing says no holds barred.
Dude.
So I'm gonna beat the shit out of you then.
No holds barred, you dickhead.
Dickhead. Dickhead.
You're at the table.
But yet you have two cool.
Two cool debuts. Now you just spoiled the end of the show. Good job.
Don't chuck it. You son of a...
I hate tables.
What about...
What are you going to do with a ladder with Kane? This isn't WrestleMania 20.
I'm going to chokeslam you off the damn ladder. That's what I'm going to... Where are you going?
Nowhere. Wow, you're a cock. Really?
Oh.
In the old ones, it would have flew out of the ring like it does in real life. That's because this physics system sucks. This game sucks. This made me lose faith in 2K.
Oh.
I should have
been. Ow, okay.
Like, what? Why'd you get out? I was gonna try to dive out onto you. What? Oh, you... Bitch! No.
Oh.
Do it. Do something cool. Dude, you know what you should do?
What's up?
Actually, I'll tell you later.
No.
Well, it's not really anything to do with the show. It's just the editing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. He's got that. How do you grab people and move them?
L2 and R2. Well, I'm not going to touch anything. Yeah.
Ah.
So you're going to do your signature? I respect that.
I'm going to try. No, I'm not going to do it. Dude, I don't like his signature anymore because you know it's coming every single time. IRL. He can't jump out of the ring? Dude, this game sucks!
I can't even go up.
That's because you need traits for it now. Like, Dean Ambrose definitely would jump out of the ring in real life.
Wait, you need traits for it now?
Yeah, you need to have, like, a freaking ability to be able to jump off a ladder. You need to have an ability to be able to jump out of the ring. You need to have ability to be able to climb to the top rope.
That's ridiculous.
This game sucks. Apparently, Rusev can't climb to the top rope from outside, because this game sucks.
Oh.
Literally, I would rather play ECW Hardcore Revolution for three days.
Don't do that.
Then play this.
Don't do that.
I'm doing it.
I used to hate the Acclaim wrestling games. You play the pause.
God damn it! Why'd you say pause?
You had to pause and do the moveset. To find the moveset.
Oh. I never played it. I'm going to play WrestleMania 2000.
Good. Why?
Why does this game suck?
Well, it's because it just sucks.
Cuckoo gaga! Cuckoo gaga!
What?
What is the TLC match? Dude, I was watching Always Sunny yesterday, and I, like, in the episode, like, 20 times, Charlie's talking to Dee, and he's like, "You goddamn bitch." And, like, he tells her to do something, and she doesn't do it, and he's like, "That goddamn bitch." It's so funny. Sorry about the cursor. I just think...
Oh, he's busted open!
Damn it.
Dee's busted open!
I think the last match has earned me a little bit of leeway with cursing. Because this game is a goddamn bitch.
Oh my god, with the reversals.
Yeah, I'm good. Sort of. How?
Oh man.
How do?
Signature. Ref, rope break.
He does this.
Ah.
No, I'm gonna get the momentum. Ah. I'm gonna get the momentum. I'm not.
Oh, Jesus!
How is Kane so resiliente?
God damn it, Jake.
Who's Joe Rogan?
I'm crying. No way, Dirty Deeds! Oh, that was a chair was there.
Do it! Pin him! You're gonna kick out.
Oh!
That was very nonchalant. I didn't even know I had a finisher until I saw it pop up.
So, Dean Ambrose.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, he's gonna get attacked. He definitely is gonna get
attacked. He's not gonna get attacked. Where'd that table come
from? What the heck? A ghost?
There's a...
A Hornswoggle. Little bastard is here.
This game does suck. Might as well just finish this on WrestleMania 2000 then.
Dude, do you want to? I can go find my Nintendo cord. Damn it. Okay, wait, this is my intro to it.
What?
I'm Jake Gorby, welcome to Jackass.
Alright, this is actually one of the
matches that's not gonna suck.
Yeah, because the robbery's been going really well. Bray Wyatt's been what?
Cool.
Attacking him every night.
Yeah, except you FU'd Bray Wyatt and then won. Oh, odd. Attitude adjustment. I'm John Cena.
Yeah.
I forgot. I'm John Cena. Ruthless aggression.
Were you a big John Cena fan when you were a kid? Or no. Did you like stay love heels? Stay be loving heels?
I didn't like John Cena.
I was a big John Cena
fan. I had a John Cena shirt still on. And I gave it away to Goodwill.
I respect that. For good cause.
I was a big Randy Orton fan. He was my favorite wrestler. Was it? Shawn Michaels. Bruh.
Like what, like in the 2003 era, pretty much?
Everywhere. Randy Orton, I like him.
I like him. I like him. Very cool, very swag. I like.
Very cool, very swag, very handsome. I like. I've been a Randy Orton mark since, like, dude, why did it do that? I didn't do that.
God damn it, bro.
Am I John Cena? I didn't do that.
Yeah.
Then why'd it do that? This game sucks. I gotta stop saying that.
This game sucks.
Can we make that the caption for the video?
This game sucks.
Eat a butt. But yeah, I didn't like John Cena when I was a child. Just like I hate that homosexual Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, I don't know why I don't like Rey Mysterio.
Because he's not entertaining and he's stupid and annoying. And he ruined POD for me.
Because of, that was the theme song?
Yeah.
And they were Bray's going live. Up top. Here's a go. Senton Splash! Here's the cover. Oh, good God. This is like...
This big gonna, Spirit Squad fan.
I'm gonna have to...
especially Kenny Dykstra.
Oh, the big Ken Known.
I have his action figure.
Why, Jake? Why?
Why not? Why? Not Spirit Squad attire. After Spirit Squad. Dude, he won a rap battle with John Cena.
Oh my God.
You don't believe me? I really have a Kenny Dykstra. Deluxe Aggression.
Oh my God. That probably goes for like 6.3 mil.
I have two Chris Benoit's.
They probably go for who's a that? Lot.
Who's who?
Chris.
Never I didn't know me. That. I don't know who that is.
Don't say his name, you goddamn it.
No, but I really have one still in the thing, packaging.
A Chris Benoit?
Yeah, because of the ladder, too.
Yeah, that probably goes for some, too.
What do you mean? No one knows who he is. Why would anybody buy that?
I hate you, Jake. Uh-oh. Oh! He reversed it! Oh!
I don't like
how I reversed it.
Dude, you reversed it, but I still got my finisher.
You reversed it!
I got two finishers.
AA! AA connects! No way. Another one? Yo, he's gonna go for two!
I'm not gonna get it. Oh, I got it.
Oh, no!
I said pin.
Stop with the... Oh, no. No. After one! No, my baby!
Fake.
Brave. Guess what? Oh, kick to the... God got my damn. Signature. Already? Oh, my God! Jesus!
Fucking bullshit!
Dude, this is gonna be three AAs. This could be it.
You're gonna reverse it. I don't even have stamina.
No!
You reverse
it. No!
Oh my God.
Oh my God! Bray, get up. Come on, Bray. Bray, please. Bray.
Pin!
This is the quickest match ever. You just buried Bray Wyatt.
That's what I do.
No!
That's just what I do.
You literally buried him. Oh my God. Are you serious?
That's just what I do. I'm John Cena. I bury Bray Wyatt. I bury Wade Barrett. Wade Barrett.
Is this not momentum on fast?
Yeah.
That's why.
Well, I got three freaking
three. AAs but oh my God.
Within a minute of each other.
We just witnessed a bury. Like, you literally buried Bray Wyatt.
Looks like Bray Wyatt's never going to get a championship match.
Never. Because, oh.
Sorry.
Look what you did.
I put it on fast.
What am I going to do?
I put it on fast so we didn't have to do chain grapples because I hate
this. We already did that.
Yeah, but we didn't have to do a lot.
We still have to do the same amount.
I didn't know that. Sorry, dude.
What am I going to... I don't know how I can... I can't build Bray up now.
Don't worry, because you already spoiled it. Too Cool's debut. You don't need Bray Wyatt.
Oh my God. The crowd is absolutely shocked right now.
It looks like they're cheering. I don't know why.
I don't...
Is he going to get, like, attacked by, like, the Kimi Mutombo?
I hope. We can definitely start a feud up right now with that. But why I am so shocked. Bray has just got beaten.
Sorry about that, dude.
Three AAs, correct, right?
Three FUs.
Oh, you're going to go with that old school?
I was going to make you tap out, but I figured I'd just, you know, embarrass you.
Oh, man. I am literally shocked right now that so Bray
that was awesome.
Just got destroyed.
You know why? Because John Cena's game.
Let's go to the next match. God damn, dude. All right, Jake.
Hi.
It is... One half of the main event,
dude,
right?
It looks like a noodle.
Yeah, it's the, noodle.
It's the crappy part.
The noodle. So we got CM Punk, Batista, and Daniel Bryan for the title.
He's been fighting in MMA since 2010, and he's 1-0. He has one match.
The guy from Street...
Tommy.
Tommy
Oliver. How about that squash, eh?
I hate you. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do. Where are you going to be? Oh, you're gonna just...
Is Punk a heel or a face in this?
I'm thinking he's a heel.
Oh, Batista. Yes.
Oh,
normal?
Yeah.
Pussy.
Yeah. These are the main events. We gotta have some time. Oh, good God.
Yeah, meat hook. Yeah, yeah.
Go quick for a quick cover here.
Oh. Cut it out. I hate triple threat matches.
You hate everything about this game.
Yeah, too much.
What are you doing with that chair, boy?
I'm hitting somebody.
Are you hitting me with it?
I guess so.
What the hell? Punk's already blading up right there.
That's just what he does.
Yeah, you destroyed that chair. And I'm going to lay right on the chair.
I destroy everything, including anuses.
Oh, good
God. Did you try to hit me?
Yeah.
This game sucks.
What a nice... This game sucks.
Dude, yep. Really? What? I don't like how, like, you can be in the middle of the ring and do a ring escape.
Oh, I know.
You know why?
Oh, no, he's going for the... Oh, just, okay. I thought he was going to go for the yes lock.
Oh, we're calling it yes now?
Were you...
We're succumbing to Michael Cole's words.
Oh, what a nice kick.
I hate Michael Cole.
He always talks
like it's about to go to commercial.
Yeah.
It's so annoying. I'd rather listen to, like, Jim Cornette eat food.
The fact that you said that, yeah, you're right. You're probably right.
I'd rather listen to a Jim Cornette shoot promo in the bathroom.
All right, now that's just odd.
He probably does that, though. Like, he's sitting on a toilet and then he's just shooting on Vince or something. And then we just hear... But stop going for coverage, you weasel.
Hey.
Bobby Heenan.
These names right now that you're pulling out. And Punk going up top.
Dude, Daniel Bryan's destroyed.
Oh, no. Who are you talking to? Are you talking to the crowd? They say something to you?
Yeah, this bitch in a green shirt is trying to talk shit. Sup, bitch? Look, she's still up right when I got there.
And Daniel Bryan with a back suplex.
Ready or not, here I come. Dude,
oh!
when you hit X and when you hit square, it's the same exact move for him.
Really?
Yeah. So don't blame me for doing the same moves all the time. This game, SUXXX, sucks.
Oh. In my head, I had soft in my head.
Hi, I'm Jake. Welcome to Jackass.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to do my Siggy. Let it happen. We can take him out and then fight on our own. Just like they do in regular triple threat matches.
He's going for a comeback.
Dude, I definitely hit the Batista bomb you.
Here's the cover.
That's so fake. I hit the Batista bomb you. I will shit in your gravy.
And Punk with a no, good God. Oh no, Batista bomb. It's a Batista bomb. This
Why
could be it.
Why are getting up so fast?
Could this be it? Batista Bob connects!
Why can't you go into pin so fast?
Can the title... What, DB, take him
out! Oh, no! Oh, I was going to take him out and pin. I hate him. Bryan Danielson, you're out of my life.
Come on, Punk, get up.
Oh, crap. You ain't got it. Who's the man?
God damn it.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice.
Punk's feeling it.
Feel this.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, come on!
I wanted to superplex you.
Jesus.
After tomorrow. I don't know why I was pressing the reversal button like it was going to do something for me. That time it would.
There we go, Punk. What the hell just happened?
IDK, my BFF Joe.
And Punk going up.
On a Tuesday. Can't reach him.
Oh my god! I'm done. I'm done with life.
What if it ended?
I'm gonna be really pissed off.
You almost didn't get it.
You almost.
Like in Fast and Furious, I almost had you in the beginning. You know what I mean.
Oh my! Black hole slam!
Yeah, biatch.
Oh, don't.
What? You weren't supposed to pin. I freaking pressed to pick you up. This game, man. This freaking game.
Oh, God. What a nice punch by Bautista. Oh, Stowe. I know. Punk, you gotta get up, son. Punk, you gotta get up. Stop crawling, Punk.
Yeah! I woke my house inside this. I don't know why I pressed circle to pin there. It was your move.
Oh, GTS time! GTS time! This could be it! GTS! Spear! Oh my god! Oh my god, no! This can't be it! This can't be it! Oh my god! No!
That's how you play.
Oh my god!
That was awesome.
What a finish!
I can't lie. Even though, you know.
Oh my god.
That's how you sell.
Oh god. Look at this. Was beautiful. GTS. This was going to be it. Punk didn't even say no. Gets the spear. And Batista is the new heavyweight champion. The animal is unleashed. What a... Oh, my
Dude,
God.
Dude, what if he just got RKO out of nowhere?
That would be sick. And now...
I like cake.
Oh, dude, I am... That was a sick finish.
That was. It really was.
To be honest, I didn't even see you. Like, I was so spamming circle and be like, all right, this is going to be it. Because you could clearly see, then see him, and boom! Oh, shit!
You just got speared out of nowhere. That was awesome. You're welcome for that.
Thank you. Let's go to the last main event.
Thank God. Gutenberg. Where's Lisa? Look at that stud.
That smile, though. That's a tough smile.
He looks like he's trying not to cry. Like he's in a bad soap opera. And it's not his cue to cry yet, but he already started.
Mr. Pay-per-view Rob Van what? Damn.
Yeah. F5. Soft.
Pee-pee. That was probably one of our greatest matches Pee-pee on this card. China.
What?
That's definitely the tag team match.
Fuck out of here. Go home.
Alright, Jake.
Hi.
Main event time. Here we go.
Kobe.
Oh, God, I hate you. Oh shit! I'm trying to play the part of RVD here.
Yeah, I'm trying to play the part of Brock Lesnar here. Dude, holy crap! It didn't chain grapple. How did it do that?
Alrighty, RVD is going up top. Hurricanrana connects.
I pressed X and it didn't chain grapple. I love this game.
Oh, look at RVD go right now. He is ready to go.
Yeah, he is. Is that your bitch? She told me she's ready to go.
Damn. RVD already upper hand, ready to go. And
I definitely
botched already. God.
Don't you ask your damn mind.
I blame Lesnar for that spot.
I blame 2K because I like cake. Wow. What's RVD's rating cover in this?
Oh, I don't know. Tell you the truth.
Cause he's killing it. Yeah, I tried the same move.
Oh!
That's the move I did in the battle royal to win the championship with RVD.
Oh! Oh, the kid! Oh my god! That was pretty cool. Oh. Sucker.
S and D.
Uh-oh.
Punk.
Lesnar caught RVD with a nice suplex.
Sleep, suplex, repeat.
Please don't do a leg suplex.
Well, I tried to, but he did something different.
Damn! Only one count, though, by Mr.
It's just what I do! It's just what I do! Dude, they freaking lagged there. I pressed the button to grapple like 20 minutes earlier. Good God. I can't do anything.
Really? He doesn't move. Oh, yeah. Oh!
I just Samojo'd it.
Dude, I am. This pay-per-view has actually been heating up pretty good at the end.
The beginning sucked.
I'm right there with you.
Except for the ladder match, because, you know.
That was good.
It sucked, but HBK won.
Yeah.
He's my idol. The greatest wrestler of all time.
He's my idol.
Yowzers!
So yeah. What happens if... Oh no, here we go. There's one suplex.
What are you talking about?
So what happens if Lesnar does win the title? Who will stop him?
LeBron James.
Oh my God.
I'll give you a hint of who will stop him. The Boogeyman. Psych, he got released. Sorry, Boogs.
You start nickname.
What? Boogs? That's what I do.
Uh-oh. Another German suplex. Oh, look at that.
I'm so Kobe.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nice.
Aw. And reversal here.
Basically, if Brock wins the title, Barack Obama is probably going to be out of office. Damn it! I didn't even try to reverse that. I don't know. I was looking at you.
Thanks.
See what you were laughing at.
And Lesnar with a vicious shot to the ball. God.
That's terrible.
Yeah, for real.
For real, for real?
For real, for real.
For real, for real, for real, for real, for real. Aardvark. I love Brock Lesnar. I just love him. No homo. Pros vs. Joes is a great show.
What?
It is.
Come on.
I'm gonna Big Show it. What? You don't like suplexes?
Suplex connects! I need to get my 5-star.
I'll 5-star you like the Big Show. God damn it! I don't even drink soda. What?
I don't even drink soda. And the champ. Flowing hard! Oh!
It wouldn't let him run in the ring. That's so fake. IRL, he would have ran in.
What the hell? Oh, reversal. Oh, no. Oh! Right on the mat.
I'll break your neck, kid. I'll break your neck. Get out of the way, you douche. I can't see. The freaking button's the same color as his damn shirt. Oh, sugar. Sugar Knight.
Sugar. Sugar Knight.
Oh, I tried to suplex you. This match is pretty BAF. Back and forth. Really? Thank you. Triple power bomb.
Oh God damn it.
There's rumors that Brock doesn't even want to win the title.
Oh, there's rumors. Oh no, this could be bad. This could be bad. Jesus!
Jesus!
I can't Jesus!
Even, I can't even do it because my voice is effed up.
And the champ is hurt.
You know who's not the champ? John Cena.
That's cold.
Oh, bro. Crap.
Oh, this could be it.
I got a signature. Please.
Might as well do the rolling thunder.
Jerry Thunder.
Okay. Here we go, Rolling Thunder.
Rolling WCW show?
Here we go, that's it! He's right up there, this could be it!
Holy cock!
This could be it! Oh no! Oh no! He caught him! He caught him! F5 can- Oh god, no, please. Please, I need to kick out here.
He's the next big thing and he does big
please,
things.
I gotta kick out.
You don't even know how to kick out.
Oh. Oh my god!
By God, he killed him! By God!
Oh my God!
Two.
That's two title of the. Yeah, they two changed.
That's three title changes, bro.
Is it really?
Well, actually, I don't
oh
know. I think
God,
so.
Oh my God, dude! God, and the beast.
Incarnate.
Has, oh my God!
Holy crap! Is that? Oh, it's tag teams.
Brock Lesnar. Is your new
dude, wait a minute.
ECW title.
Too Cool is supposed to come out and beat him up. This is messed up. They're supposed to come out and beat up the champion. They didn't come out. Where's Grandmaster Sexay? Where's Scotty?
Well, that's it for Backlash.
Hope you enjoyed it, because we didn't.
That's so true. Oh my god. Well, we'll see you, I guess, Monday on Raw, right?
Actually, Raw got switched to Saturdays. Bye.
No, it didn't.